Beef jam.
Oh Christ. Say fucking form.
Phil Brown.
Faith.
Jessica Britt.
Faith.
Oh no, here it comes. Total leather bitch. Excuse me. Yeah, like, don't talk to her. She tried to snog my sister at middle school. Pervy. Don't you think, Eff? Might get confused and fuck you with my great big strap on by mistake. Muff munching bitch. Just jumped on you, didn't she? Leave it, Katie. Whatever. I'm Emily. I've never had a boyfriend.
Shit happens. You.
I'm Naomi. I hate injustice. People tell lies about me.
You, at the back.
I'm Kumar, I'm gay.
Yep, good. You.
Naomi! Wait!
What?
Where are you going?
Home.
Don't go.
Why not?
I don't know. Because...
Why does your sister think I'm gay?
Sorry. See you around, Emily.
And it is excellent weed.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Christ.
Hi, how are you doing?
Not again. If you phoned her, please, Katie, don't.
Sorry, I couldn't find a bus. Said somebody needed a hand.
Yeah, you like giving hand, don't you, Naomi?
See you.
Fuck's sake. She didn't kiss me, okay? Yes, she did. She practically jumped.
I kissed her. I was drunk and someone gave me MDMA and I felt like fucking kissing someone. Satisfied?
How much you sold?
I'll them three bags. Tenner each.
Don't even know I'm fucking doing this.
Thanks for keeping stum.
I don't care what your sister thinks.
Yeah, well, I do. So thanks anyway. I didn't take MDMA that night. I just wanted to kiss you. I want to kiss you now.
You're gay?
No, I just... Sorry.
Yeah, me too.
Shit.
Hey. Jesus.
Never been to a pajama party before, so I bought vodka. Is that right?
Dunno.
I don't wear pajamas.
Right. I don't know why she invited me anyway.
I hardly know her.
I asked her to invite you.
I thought we sorted this out.
No, I didn't mean like... Well, it doesn't hurt to get to know each other, does
really?
It? We're in the same class. We'll be hanging out for the next 2 years and
you're gonna tell people you're gay anytime soon?
What? I'm not. I'm not gay.
I'm telling you, Em. You haven't thought this through, have you?
No.
So can I just say again? Me, not Muff Muncher. Me, Cock Cruncher.
You getting any cock?
I have done. Except he had erectile dysfunction. 17 times. I was getting tennis elbow, you know? So,
what do you want, Em?
Pinot Grigio? Or... Cider Oblivion?
Anything. Give me a fucking... Just give me a...
Oh. Sony.
need the drugs, right? You like that? Okay. Yes.
Election is next week, so if you wish to stand, please see Doug after assembly.
I'm not going to help run this place.
I don't get it. Why not? You really care about this stuff.
What stuff?
Equality, environmentalism, feminism, I don't ever want to shut my mouth-ism.
Great. You're making me sound great.
Come on. Come on, you know about politics. You're always talking about it.
Emily, we've had about 3 conversations our entire lives. So the idea that you know I'm always talking about anything is a bit ridiculous. Okay.
Morning, ladies. Ah, love is all around.
Piss off.
Naomi.
Jesus, isn't it?
Peace. How did you get in here?
This weird guy let me in. Looks a bit like Jesus.
Yeah. Like a game of Christ-themed Guess Who in this house. What do you want?
Wanted to give you this.
You're very annoying.
Yeah, well, you seem to inspire it in me.
Jinx.
You're gonna run.
Great.
I'll help with the form.
No, Emily. I don't need any help.
Right, okay. Well, see you.
Just so you know, my first thought when I see you is not, I want to fuck that girl.
No.
We've kissed twice. It was nice. But it's also nice just being with you. When you're not being a prick, that is.
Thanks.
You should run for president because I think you'd be good at it. It's that simple, okay?
Okay, and you should stay.
Thanks. I will. I can just see it now, in lights. Naomi, get to know me.
I thought it was quite catchy.
Yeah, well, so's AIDS.
Do you think I can do it?
I think you can do anything.
Really? I've been wondering.
Yeah?
What do lesbians do? I mean, in bed.
I know what you mean. What would I know?
You've never...
No, I've never.
I mean, is it all brogues and strap-ons or...
No! I don't know. We just do what we do to ourselves, only to each other.
Probably slightly more aggressively. And with, you know, oils and stuff.
Oh,
Boy, was I?
Yeah, and stuff.